think my favourite moment was probably when we built the fort. One of the best achievements we ever done in a school. Probably the coolest thing I've done in my life. As sad as it sounds. But then someone had to come and ruin it, didn't they? No more lies. 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 No more lies.
If you can describe your experience at Burnham in three words, what would they be?
Difficult, interesting, and...
It's a preference to be clear on what is known as. A morning suit can be avoided if you take a route straight through what is known as. John's got brewer's fruit, he gets intimidated by the dirty pigeons. They love a bit of him. Who's that gut lord marching? You should cut down on your pork life, mate. Get some exercise.
No, lessons have been really quite interesting, quite fun. I've probably learned more than I wanted to about them. They're good. I hope they actually do quite well. I hope they get on and do what they want to do in life. It's quite good to actually meet them later on in life and like, find out how successful they've been, because I'm sure they're going to be really successful. And they can buy me pints, and if I haven't taught them, they can, if I haven't bought them, they should buy me a pint. If I have bought them, if I have taught them, they need to buy me at least 2 pints, I think, if I meet them later in life. And I hope they do really well, I hope they enjoy their A-levels and they're going really well.
When they go on to university or into work afterwards, and I've really enjoyed being a form tutor for you for the last 2 years, and good luck.
Hi, Year 13. For me, you've been a really, really special year group. Obviously, you're the year group in which I had my first tutor group when I came to Burnham Grammar School, but I've taught too many of you to count in all sorts of different scenarios, GCSE, A-level. You are a really special bunch of people, and I'm sure you're going to smash your A2 exams. Have a very, very relaxing, very exciting summer holiday afterwards, and do pop back into school occasionally and say hi to us. Bye!
Hi, Year 13. Well, what can I say? You were the year group where I first picked up a Year 11 class, and I feel like I've got to know so many of you so well now. In particular, Will Knight, I definitely won't forget you, having taught you in Year 11 and now in Year 13 again. It's been such an absolute pleasure to have spent the last year with you, going through such brilliant topics, texts and lessons, and I am
genuinely very sure that you will go on to succeed very highly when you go off to university next year, or you go off to have your gap year, or whatever it is you choose to do. Definitely please come back and see us sometime. We really want to hear how you're getting on. So well done. Bye!
Well, I went to James Hurd, walked down that corridor and disturbed me. He hasn't yet, so I just want to say good luck everybody. It's been a pleasure teaching you. You have been great. Most of you have worked hard, some haven't, but hopefully in the summer you'll put out the bag and get good results. So good luck.
Hi Year 13, wishing you all the really best of luck with your A-levels. I know you can do it, although if you could have a slightly better attitude towards it than you did your IT coursework in Year 10 and 11, you're not going to pass your A-levels. You'll stay up till 5 o'clock in the morning sending each other messages over Facebook. That's not really going to work for you. But you are all going to do absolutely amazing in life, and it has been such a privilege knowing and teaching so many.
Goodbye, good luck, have fun. Enjoy your university experience.
Okay, I just wanted to say good luck to all of you who are leaving, whether you're in year 13, 14 or even 15. I hope that very nicely I don't see any of you in September, because that means you've all got the results that you want from the exams that you're taking in the next few weeks. Just remember, this is your exams, go out there and then go and have an absolutely storming summer and go and enjoy yourselves at university. Keep in touch and let me know how you get on. It's been great working with you. I know that we've had some fun times, and I've knocked on the window many times, taken footballs off you, but actually you're all very, very dear to me, and I wish you all the best of luck.